It's okay.
Go on.
All right, children. Children watching. She was just... What were you just saying about Devin Townsend?
Okay, first of all, that's my puppy, and I'm sorry. Sorry.
He'll be okay.
He's being abused.
No, don't say that. People won't like that.
They don't like anything.
Doesn't want to be downstairs.
That's okay. Can we not show this, please?
We won't.
Start over.
We can edit it out.
Please do.
Yeah, anyway.
Devin's Townsend Project.
Love. From the Retinal Circus Live.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I am.
Okay, let's get the song going here.
Okay. Oh,
yeah? Alright, you've heard the song. But now you get to see it. You're interested.
Very much so. Shit, that's creepy. Yeah. Ooh.
You recognize this?
I do.
Okay.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
It's technically a strapping young lad song.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But Devin Townsend was the singer of that song.
I did not know that. Yes. Okay.
And after this, spoilers, we're doing a Devin Townsend song so you can see the other side of him. Because you've only seen the strapping young lad song.
Okay.
Anyway, so apparently, from what I understand, that guitarist with the long brown hair, that was his guitarist in Strapping Young Lad, so this is like their final show together. So it's very emotional for them, apparently. They normally don't play Strapping Young Lad songs at Devin Townsend concerts. So.
What a treat!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Don't you love when concerts are epic? What do you think of his voice?
I love it. It's like yelling, but not, but it's like...
And screaming at the,
it's just
singing
perfect
at the same time. Drummer is insane.
Thank you, Jet Simon buddies.
That guy's wearing a strapping on that shirt.
Now, we're gonna go from heavy to very gay. The
go on. That was it?
Yes, we love you too. See?
Men and women, Ziltoid and DTP, black and white,
I think it's supposed
apples
to be
and oranges, sex and religion. Within that duality, we find our inherent luminescence. Cats.
All right.
And dogs.
We're milking this duality
is
shit
this love?
For another swing.
Hmm. Also, I forgot to mention, at one point, Devin Townsend was a singer for Steve I. I don't know if they have any songs together.
Okay.
Let us know, because we would definitely do that if they have a song together. Anyway, what did you think?
I've never seen them do anything live, so let's stay on this track. I like it.
Devin Townsend. I know what you're going to say, people. I already know you're going to say. I know what you're going to say.
When he's psychic now, what are they going to say?
Everyone says to do this one specific song.
So do
this
it.
One, Deadhead live right here.
So fucking do it. Do it.
Deadhead
do
live.
It. Do
we'll
it.
Do it next
do
time,
it.
Yes.
Okay, bye.
Anyway, don't forget, we're doing Devin Townsend's solo song next. Not Deadhead, though. Next time. But go check that out. Also, thank you for watching. Strapping in Lad, great stuff. Goodbye.